There's a man on my TV talking a lot. Says he can't give allegiance to a flag under God. The more I listened to what he had to say, preaching about separating church and state, pointed the commandments on the courthouse wall, screaming about his rights and how we need to tear them off. Wants no crosses on government land. How come nobody's asking that man? What about Arlington? There's thousands of crosses lined up in a row. The soldiers who died gave their lives for people they don't even know. How could something carved in stone just be undone? What about our fallen daughters and sons? What about Arlington? If you take those crosses off those graves, you might as well erase those names and all the tears that their mamas cried in remembrance of their sacrifice. 21 bullets fired up in the air. Some of us cry, but some don't care. Y'all have the right to freedom of speech. It's all right if we disagree. What about Arlington? There's thousands of crosses lined up in a row. The soldiers who died gave their lives. People they don't even know. How could something carved in stone just be undone? What about our fallen daughters and sons? What about Arlington? It's one nation under God. That's America, like it or not. Freedom's not free, it comes with a cost. Before you tear down one more cross. What about Arlington? There's thousands of crosses lined up in a row. Soldiers who died gave their lives. People they don't even know. How could something carved in stone just be undone? What about our fallen daughters and sons? What about Arlington? There's thousands of crosses lined up in a row. Soldiers who died gave their lives for people they don't even know. How could something carved in stone just be undone? What about our fallen daughters and sons? What about